And there's foul on 25, Renee Kaufman is her third. He's fifth. Butler at the line for the Warriors. Second time over the field. Sandy George is her second, team's fourth. Sandy George is her third. He's fifth. Keep her at the line for the Panthers.
Thank you.
60-second timeout for the Warriors.
Thank you.
32nd timeout for the Panthers. As tonight is Teacher Appreciation Night for the MJ Rice Girls Basketball Program, and the girls on the team would like to take a few minutes to honor some of the teachers that they have found most helpful and supportive through their formative years. We're going to start with Allie, who is very thankful for Mrs. Todd, who has always made learning fun and exciting. She's also encouraging in and outside of school. Next, Laura is appreciative of Nurse Brandy for coaching basketball and for being such a positive role model. Next, we have Olivia, thankful for Mr. Byerly, who makes class interesting every day and really helps her understand math. Next is Renee, who would like to recognize Mrs. Kavanaugh. Says that she was one of the best teachers I've ever had. She's funny, sweet, and always happy to feel included in her class. Desi is thankful for Coach Brooks. Coach Brooks is a supportive coach and gym teacher. He is the most reliable person I know, and he is always there for me. Kennedy would like to recognize Mr. Kissel, who is a very passionate teacher and is always there to help me. He's also a great person to talk to when I need to talk about sports along with any type of matter. Zariah appreciates Ms. Goodwin, who went over and beyond for her. She's not sure how her elementary school years would have gone without Ms. Goodwin. Next, Ryan would like to recognize Ms. Winkler. She was an amazing coach, was always there, and was always making sure I was doing my best. She never let me put myself down, and she did so much to support me. Harley is appreciative of Ms. Walter for having the most impact on me and being an amazing teacher. She is an amazing person in general and is truly my favorite teacher. Faith would like to recognize Mr. Immel for being a constant supporter of his students in and out of the classroom. She says he is at a very high number of Rice events, along with very high students, and always makes the extra effort to say hi and talk to the former students. Bailey says he always supports his students and their extracurricular activities, and I appreciate that about him. Sydney would also like to recognize Mr. Immel for always being so supportive and kind. Coming to all of our games in middle school, he was able to, and continues to support us now in high school. He goes above and beyond for his students, and for this, I would like to thank him very much. Kendall says that although Coach Brooklyn has never been my teacher, I know I can ask her for help with anything, and she will help me and show me the steps. Mia says we can always have a connection and have a good life. Coach Brooklyn never fails to make my day better. Summer would also like to recognize Coach Brooklyn for being a teacher that she can go to and tell her what she needs just to get something off her chest. Coach Brooklyn gives her support and has her back when she needs it. Samantha says, Coach Ferguson has been a supporter of me and the basketball program even though he's a wrestling coach. He has showed me and taught me all the ways through life. He's a fantastic person to talk to and to have your back. Val would like to recognize Mrs. Payne, who is very sweet and a super duper helpful teacher. Rylan would like to recognize Mrs. Schlosser because she is a great teacher and my favorite aunt. Chloe would like to recognize Mrs. Harmon for being a great teacher. For being someone you can always talk to, she makes student fellowship so much fun as well. Her class is always something to look forward to. Ashley would like to recognize Mr. Carl, who as he has made the more interested in history. Mallory is appreciative that Mr. Baglin makes class fun and that he never fails to make his class laugh. Lindsay thanks Ms. Heikamp for making class fun and has a big heart for every one of her students. Haley says, I'm thankful for what Mitch and Randy found, the most important thing that I live by on and off the court, attitude and effort. I started an AAU ball in fourth grade with Mitch and Randy at Envision. Both of these coaches made sure that I always had fun and had the best experience. The more I played for Envision, the more I grew as a person and as a player. They taught me things that are more important than basketball. It's a family. Thank you, Coach Mitch, for always making sure my family was governed. You never hesitate to go above and beyond for us. Thank you, Coach Randy, for always supporting me. You encourage me all the time, and most importantly, you pray for me. I love you both forever. Dora is appreciative of Mrs. Heck. She's been someone that I have looked up to for the past 4 years. She's turned the subject I hated into one I want to pursue in the future. Mrs. Heck has always given me so much guidance and helped me through the hardest things I've encountered. And Alexis is thankful for Mr. Messing because he's a great teacher in person who cares and is fun to talk to, especially about history. He's been a tremendous help and has provided a lot of support for me recently after my stroke, and I'm grateful to have him as a teacher. Fans, we can give one more humongous round of applause for all of the teachers who have been on tonight. We thank you so much for the contribution you made. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I'm just trying to stay alive, take care of my people. And they don't have no more for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no more for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no mama loves the home. And I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
I go to dreams with a suitcase. I got my own country on a new way. She like, I heard all your people stay where you stay. How so big, I haven't seen the boys in 2 days. I use a walkie talkie just to get a beverage. I saw my parents fit up right after the wedding. They told my ass to stay committed, regret it. Check the numbers, I'm the one who really get it. I told y'all mom, I'm going to finish. Got a gun song. This is doing me and only got the gun song. I do not know what the fuck you thought it was all. Pops will put the jam playing in a time song. Just because of
I ain't lost the moon. Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I had nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no more for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no more for that. Shit don't come with trophies. They know I'm a lost home. And I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
Thank you. Get out of here.
Thank you. Thank you.
to F.J. Reitz High School for this evening's Varsity Girls Basketball game. We are guests, the visiting Harrison Warriors, and your Reitz Panther. In the spirit of sportsmanship, we ask that all fans act responsibly and courteously to those around you. Abusive language and disorderly conduct are unacceptable and are not welcome at IHSAA events. Let us support the student-athletes, coaches, officials, and your fellow fans with respect that they deserve. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. Please enjoy tonight's game. Fans, at this time, we ask that if you rise, gentlemen, remove your hats. For the playing of our national anthem. Introduce the starting lineups for tonight's game. Here are the starters for the visiting Harrison Warriors. Starting at guard, number 3, Gabby Bushra. Also starting at guard, number 10, Bella Thomas. Also starting at guard, number 21, Taya Robertson. Also starting at guard, number 23, MJ Lanier. And starting at forward, number 40, Jordan Mackey. The Warriors are coached by Otis Neffs.
Number 42, Hayley Mitchell!
Gabby Woodford on her first team's first.
Thank you.
Riley Staley, her first foul, came second. Second, keeps third.
Thank you.
Alabama, Morning Middle Heiser is her second, team's fifth. Bushra on the line for the Warriors.
Yeah.
Isabella. 21, Naya Robertson is her first. Team's first. Miller at the line for the Panthers.
Thank you.
60-second timeout for the Warriors.
Thank you.
Queens third. Hayden at the line for the Panthers. Second timeout for the Panthers.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we'd like to welcome to the court floor the 2023-2024 S.J. Reitz Hilltopper. Thank you.
Thank you.
foul on the 11, Chloe Landry is her first, team second. Fouls on 22 Olivia Williams for first, team's first. Miller at the line for the Panthers. Thank you. Foul on 30 Alexis Station as her first game court. Thomas on the line for the Warriors. Thank you. Warriors now on 22, Olivia Williams for second. First, Johnson at the line for the Panthers. Thank you. by Griffin, 3 points. Thank you.